3 years. It's been 3 years since I walked out on Raw without my championship. 3 years and nobody was able to beat me for that title, and I'll be honest with you, I haven't wanted to show my face on Raw because I don't know who Becky Lynch is without that title. I've grown so accustomed to looking in the mirror and seeing a champion that after WrestleMania, I didn't recognize myself anymore. I've hit rock bottom. That's it. I've hit rock bottom. That's all I have to say. So. But if I've hit rock bottom, that means there's nowhere else to go but up. This isn't the end. This isn't the end. No. This is just the beginning. This is the beginning of a legendary Becky Lynch comeback. No. Nobody does a comeback better than me. No, I can't stay down wallowing with the schlubs of the earth. No. I'm like an arrow that's being pulled back so I can shoot into heights unknown. Pew! And you all get to witness and be inspired by my rise, by my climb back to my prize, my title, my precious. When I overcome your hometown girl, Bianca Belair. And then I'll be the champion again, and nobody will ever be able to beat me. I'll be the champion forever. No. Nobody's going to be able to stop me. Not Bianca, not Sonya, not Liv, not Dana Brooke, not Tamina, not...
What? Is it? It is!
Yes! Yes! A thousand times yes!
Auska is back!
The Empress of Tomorrow making her return to Monday Night Raw!
Pain for tomorrow to take back today! The Empress has returned to Monday Night Raw!
What do you think is going through the mind of Becky Lynch right now?
Shock! Has to be shock!
This looks like she's staring at a ghost.
It has been months upon months since we have seen Asuka in a WWE ring. But the Empress of Tomorrow is here live and in living color.
Becky Lynch was talking about comebacks. What a comeback this is.
Full of confidence, full of swagger.
Quick exit from Big Time Bets. Becky, I don't think anybody blames her.
Becky Lynch thought she was going to set her sights on Bianca Belair, but instead, another obstacle.
Becky just disrespected in a big-time fashion by the Empress of Tomorrow, Auska, who made it abundantly clear to Becky Lynch that Auska plans on stopping big-time Bex.
The question is Big Time